So now we will be doing some paper tearing or paper crumpling. Are you ready for this? Okay, let's start. So all you need to do is, all you need is plain sheet, a marker, some different color papers and decorative material. This is optional. So all you have to do, parents, is write your child's name on a plain sheet, like I have written Nemo, my cat's name, and apply glue on the line, on the letters. And give it to your kids, or let them apply the glue on the letters if they can do so. And give them different color papers and let them tear the paper into a very small particles and let them stick on that line. Paper tearing can be fun and satisfying for kids. It encourages to develop their fine motor skills, eye hand coordination, tripod grip using the index finger, middle finger and the thumb. It will also help them letter identification, color identification at the same time. So this activity can be really fun for them. So please try at home with them. Let them tear the paper into very small pieces and let them stick on the letters. Right now I am doing paper tearing activity. If you want to make it a little complicated and more engaging, you can tell them to do paper crumpling. That will be a more of time consuming activity. So here, as you can see, my paper tearing activity is done and I have written the name Nemo. Now I will decorate it using some decorative materials like this hearts. So one more masterpiece of your child is ready. Hope you all enjoy watching this and